Restaurant Week in Southwest Florida, which means lots of yummy food options for you, your family, and friends to enjoy. I'm Catherine Marsh here in Cape Coral. La Corte Bistro, coming up, we'll give you a taste of the action.
Well, it is Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida, which means locally owned spots around the area are celebrating with special menus for the week.
That's right. Well, for your corners, Catherine Marsh is live at La Corte Bistro right now in Cape Coral with a taste of the action. Catherine, what can you tell us? Good morning.
Good morning, Chris and Jill. I'm here at La Corte Bistro with Chef Nicholas. So first of all, what does Restaurant Week mean to La Corte Bistro?
Well, Restaurant Week's a really big deal. You know, we got the Where to Eat 239 guys throwing this awesome event to help bring up businesses and restaurants local to Cape Coral, Fort Myers, Naples, the whole 239 area code. You know, after Irma especially, a lot of damages and food loss and everything going on. This is just a great opportunity to bring people back into the food scene, you know, spending money where it belongs, local restaurants, and just enjoying just all the splendors that we can offer. So it's definitely a really good thing for us.
Looks like we've got a chicken here in front of us, so we're going to prepare one of the menu items that's going to be offered this week until the 13th?
Yes, part of our prefix menu of a couple different items is lemon chicken thighs. So what I do is I do all my own butchering here. So I take out my chickens, make sure you get the oyster, the most flavorful part of the chicken. And so I use all the bones for whether it's for stocks or for soups or for sauces. I always use every part of the chicken. I think it's really important. But for the menu on Restaurant Week, I use thighs. I usually use about three thighs, cooking them in white wine, thyme, lemon, and butter. A nice crispy skin, delicious.
Delicious. Well, coming up, we'll actually show you what the finished product looks like. Chris and Jill, we'll toss it back to you guys.
All right, thank you, Catherine. Now, if any of that looks tasty to you, La Corte Bistro in Cape Coral is located at 1520 Lafayette Street. But first...
All right, so if you're a foodie or really... you just have to like food in general, you're going to love this. It's Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida.
Oh, delicious. Well, for your corners, Catherine Marsh is live this morning at La Corte Bistro in Cape Coral, showing you the treats you can taste. Sounds like a plan, Catherine. Good morning.
Good morning, guys. That's right. It is Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida. We're here at La Corte Bistro with Head Chef Nicholas, who prepared something delicious. If it tastes as good as it smells, it has to be a success, right?
Well, I hope so.
Absolutely. So this is one of the menu items. What are we looking at here?
This is our lemon thyme chicken thighs. So it's a little bit of a seared chicken thighs cooked in a lemon thyme butter sauce, and it's served over a veg of the day. Today I'm going to be the roasted sweet potatoes, green beans, and roasted zucchini. So every day that changes, so there's always a little bit of a change up. But this is one of our protein options on our prefix menu.
Yeah, sweet potatoes are my favorite. That looks delicious. Now, how do you guys get creative and decide what goes on the menu for Restaurant Week?
For the menu, we try to kind of pick out like our fan favorites, you know, things that people notably come here for. Traditionally, a lot of people come here for my pasta. Mm-hmm. So I have a few pasta options. I have some vegetarian options, you know, could be a little bit more diverse. And then I have a chicken, a fish, and a steak option. So I try to kind of branch out to everybody so people aren't coming here feeling like they only have two things to choose from. Mm-hmm. So a little more diversity is always better. So
yum, yum. Chris and Joe, we'll toss it back to you guys while my mouth is watering over here.
And I'll order the chicken, but you mentioned diversity here. How many options are there for maybe vegans or vegetarians?
So how many options do you guys have for vegans and vegetarians?
On the regular menu, I have two options, one being the lasagna vegetarian. I also have vegetarian pastas, paellas. But the thing is here, as long as you have a reservation, you give me enough time, I have no problem preparing a vegan or a special, like if you like had a special diet or anything, I'll prepare anything. It doesn't matter to me. I just like cooking, so.
Well, how nice is that? Options for everybody. Thank you. We'll toss it back to you guys.
And he poses really well too, doesn't he?
It's Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida. I'm Catherine Marsh in Cape Coral, and we're on our way to Maria's Pizzeria and Restaurant. Coming up, we'll give you a taste of the action. It's Restaurant Week, which means lots of yummy flavors to try across Southwest Florida. I'm Catherine Marsh here at Maria's Pizzeria and Italian Restaurant. We're coming up. We'll show you some of the flavors you and your family can enjoy.
It is Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida, which means locally owned joints around the area are celebrating with special menus this week.
Yeah, that's right. And for your corners, Catherine Marsh live right now at Maria's Pizzeria and Restaurant in Cape Coral with a taste of the action. Good morning, Catherine.
Good morning, guys. That's right. We're here at Maria's Pizzeria and Italian Restaurant. Just one example of the restaurant's participation. participating in Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida. We've got Kevin over here cooking up something delicious. What are we making?
Today we're making our veal marsala. That's something a little special. One of our favorites over here at Maria's. So we're starting this off about Restaurant Week, and it's our veal marsala.
All right, what is in this exactly?
Well, this is our veal with garlic, butter, and we saute mushrooms, throw our marsala in there. We'll get a little flame, we'll see that in a minute. And then we throw chicken stock in there with our veal and let that cook down. This is one of those, the longer the better kind of meals where you just cook it and really 45 minutes would be delicious.
Yum, are we ready to pour that marsala on just yet?
Yeah, we could.
All righty, Vaivon, I'll hand you the microphone here. Week mean to you guys as a restaurant?
Restaurant Week has been a great thing for us. It's something to get the community out. Everybody gets to try new restaurants, really get to see what's going on in different areas of the city, and just to try something new. And it's nice. People get out and, you know, get some.
Awesome. Well, yeah. Sounds good. Chris and Joe, we'll toss it back to you guys.
All right, Catherine, and I know several restaurants throughout the area are participating in Restaurant Week, so tell us, what sets this one apart from the others?
What sets this restaurant apart from the others? I know you guys said that you have fresh ingredients, everything's made to order. Is there anything else you want people to know?
Everything's really, this is just our little spot of the world. We love this place. We want to bring people in here. We want everybody to try what makes us happy. You know, that's why we use all the freshest ingredients, and everything's top of the line here. You won't buy crap.
So. All right, cool. Sounds good. If you're looking for some good Italian food, why not head to Maria's? We'll toss it back to you guys.
All right, Catherine, thank you. If that looks good to you, you can enjoy the Italian cuisine at Maria's. It's on 1224 Southeast 46th Lane in Cape Coral. They're open today at 4, and are just one of the many restaurants here in Southwest Florida that are taking part in Restaurant Week. That goes until December 13th. For more information and a list of restaurants, just go to our website, fox4now.com. It is Restaurant Week here in Southwest Florida, which means locally owned joints around the area are celebrating with special menus for the week.
For your quarters, Catherine Marsh, live right now at Maria's Pizzeria and Restaurant in Cape Coral with a taste of the action. Catherine?
That's right, Chris and Jill. We're here in the Venice of Cape Coral, if you will, at Maria's Pizzeria, an Italian restaurant. Just one of the restaurants participating in Southwest Florida's Restaurant Week this year. We've got Kevin and, of course, Alfonso, one of the owners here. So what do we have in front of us? I know we've been cooking in the kitchen. What is this?
This is our finished product, our veal marsala. It's our battered veal with mushrooms, butter, garlic, and marsala reduced down. Delicious, with our linguine on there as well.
That looks delicious, and if it tastes as good as it smells, I bet it's pretty good. Alfonso, Restaurant Week for this restaurant, what does that mean for you guys?
Well, everyone can come and try our restaurant if they haven't been here before. We've been in business since 1991. My father started the restaurant, and he was from Naples, Italy, so all the recipes are authentic.
So lots of family-style food. Is there a favorite part of Restaurant Week that you guys enjoy?
Favorite part of Restaurant Week really is just the fact that people get to get out and try something new. And they get to try all the restaurants, the best restaurants in the area, all working together in the same, you know, kind of flag. Just get people out trying new stuff.
Awesome. Well, sounds very good. It's a lot of fun. We've got lots of different restaurants participating, so you can check out that list at fox4now.com. Chris and Jill, we'll toss it back to you guys.
All right, thank you so much, Catherine. Now, if any of that looks good to you, I know it sure looks great to me, you can enjoy the Italian cuisine at Maria's, located at 1224 Southeast 46th Lane in Cape Coral. They're open today at 4 o'clock and are just one of many restaurants here in Southwest Florida participating, like Catherine said, in Restaurant Week. Now, that runs until December 13th. For more information on how to participate, just head to our website, fox4now.com.